Remember?
Might as well be sucking bus. Don't even say that. You know something? You're making a lot of sense. I mean, why take the risk? You should tell Hopper.
Good idea. But, you know, it's really not our place. I mean, you're his brother. That makes you like the vice president of the gang.
Wow, it kind of does, doesn't it? Okay, I'll tell him. Boy, I should talk to you guys more often.
What if Hopper doesn't like it?
Maybe we got out. Tell it to
Vice President Mo.
Lower.
Hey, Hop.
Go away.
That's fine. Then I won't tell you my idea.
Good.
Okay. I'll tell you anyway. You see, I've been thinking, okay, which is something that I do, you know, being vice president and all. And this is a thought, and it was mine.
Will we sell those Zootopia gang to Zootopia Japan?
What?
Japan.
Right. I didn't think it was such a good idea myself.
Japan.
It wasn't even my idea. It was Axel and Locos. They talked fancy to me. I got the fuse.
Guys, order another round.
Because we're packing to Japan. Going to Japan.
I mean, we just got here, and we have more than enough food to get us through.
There's a museum. Museum. Toys. There's
Ota. But there was that ant that stood up to me.
Yeah, but we can forget about
that. Not them?
Yeah, it was just one ant.
One ant. Yeah, you're right.
Those guys ain't the Zootopia theories.
Yeah, boss.
The show is coming up.
Puny. Say, let's pretend.
It's a cold night show called Zootopia the Series.
Did that hurt?
Nope.
Well, how about this one?
Are you kidding?
How about this? You let one
the Buddhas
stand up to us, then they all might stand up.
Those Kenneth and the Zootopia gang are about the boy.
100 to 1. And if they ever figure that out, there goes our way of life.
And that's why we're gonna see all these guys in Zootopia, in this character.
That's why we're going
to Japan.
Does anybody else wanna stay? Let's ride!
Oh, wow. Will you look at me? It's like I'm fresh out of the box. Look at this stitching. I'm gonna have a hard time ripping this. Hello? Hi. Hello. What you doing way up here?
Why did I think I could make a difference?
Look, Judy, I know you hate me for leaving, but I have to go back. I'm still a human. Well, if you knew him, you'd understand.
Oh, I tried. And it made life so much worse for so many innocent predators.
reflect on my reflection, and I ask myself the question, what's the right direction to go? I don't know. Am I a man or am I a muppet?
Am I a muppet?
If I'm a muppet, then I'm a very manly muppet.
Very manly muppet.
Am I a muppet? I'm a man that makes me a muppet of a man.
A muppet of a man.
I look into these eyes, and I don't recognize the one I see inside. It's time for me to decide, am I a man?
How long would last, Woody? Do you really think Andy is going to take you to college? Or on his honeymoon? Andy is growing up, and there's nothing you can do about it. Do you really think Toy Story is going to make a... How long would last, Romeo? Do you really think Toy Story is going to make a fourth movie? Or on his running up the Toy Story franchise? Pixar is growing up, and there's nothing you can do about it. It's your choice, Daniel. You can go back. Or you can stay with us and last forever. You'll be adored by children for generations. Am I to break up the Zootopia gang?
Am I to break up the Zootopia gang?